on this guy's throat. I mean, give him a level one.
What?
Hey, where can I go for a happy ending?
I don't know what that means.
I don't know.
The mana's now the worst.
What does a happy ending mean? I don't know that.
Jordan, you need to get the skin that goes, ah!
Like, you don't know what a happy ending is?
I had the GM daughter just bought her out there just for the joke.
You should do it.
You don't know what a happy ending is?
You probably have enough favor for it. I mean, enough, gems.
You nut on your girlfriend's titties.
Probably,
oh, for,
oh,
that's
it's when you nut on your girlfriend's titties. Chandler, tell him.
I guess.
If you play Guan Yu as much as me, it'd make sense to buy it. But
when you nut,
massage and you get off.
When you get a massage, you nut
in your girl's mouth and she keeps sucking.
God. No, that's not. That's only for lesbians.
Oh.
Well, I'm attracted to women. What are you trying to say?
That doesn't mean you're a lesbian.
I'm triggered.
What are we doing?
Oh, I'm transgender. I identify as a woman, but I'm
attracted to three. One of y'all pick
Chandler,
up Carrie.
Well, no, Chandler, you be Carrie.
Okay, good.
Fast.
Oh, we almost got our titties. Oh, we changed the Medusa, okay.
I meant to change the robot last second. This should be fun.
Oh, we lost.
Yep.
Hey, Isis is cool. Isis and mid's really good, actually.
He's actually top tier mid laner.
Wow.
Probably the best one.
Top tier.
Scylla's not
fair.
The reason Scylla's top tier mid is because she's freaking OP as heck.
Oh, right. I
yeah.
Hate
she's OP now.
Ever since she got buffed.
She used to be a pretty bad mid laner, actually.
Yes, she did.
She was shitty early game. But then Soulstone got buffed, and then she got buffed, so now she's the best.
It's not even fair. Scylla's just stupid now.
And like, no point of the game is she mad. She's good all the time.
I know, it's stupid.
Don't know how you met me, you don't know why.
It used to be like she was shit early game. She was okay mid game, and then she one-shot everybody late.
Prove it.
Now it's, she kills everybody every time you see her.
Pretty much.
Oh, I'm glad I used that.
If you have, should I get dead first?
Hey, should I go Soulstone or Mana's Shield? I mean, Vampire's Trail.
That's what Mana's Shield is, but if your Isis is Vampire Trail, she doesn't need Soulstone.
I get Medusa Snakes or her Slither.
Isis has probably the best early.
Whichever one is her cone ability. Right, Jordan?
Her X, her A.
Not the dash, the other one.
Medusa,
I can't remember.
Medusa, her acid. Acid spray. No, defend right leg. You want to level that first. Then you want to level her 1 second.
What color?
Then you want to fart on your bro. Then you want to fart on Jordan's pizza.
And you honestly want to level your ult twice before you level your B. Your B doesn't really do any damage. It's just to get out of danger.
Hey Chandler, attack the XP camp, boy.
He doesn't have a throwing dagger, no.
Oh, okay. Never mind, Chandler, get back over here. Oh, actually, go to XP camp, Josh. Everybody at XP camp now.
You kill these fuckers or not? Right. Where are they?
We'll just do this first, I guess.
Come on, Chandler.
We have no clear.
Oh, let's hurry up and do this.
Hey, Jordan.
I honestly, for like 3 seconds there, forgot what I was doing. Like, didn't know I was playing Smite or anything, I was kind of lost.
I have my ability for 5 more seconds.
Isis's A is so cool.
Grab that and go,
especially
and then...
you build terrorist railgun on it.
That was actually not that bad of a clear.
This is not a clear at all.
It's not.
That was awful.
A microwave.
One here.
No, I'm talking about...
Holy shit. Killing her.
Yes, Chandler. Microwave. Very good.
Come on, Bluestone. Come on, Bluestone.
He knows a few words now.
So we can go get armor.
Yeah. Learn how to say. Never mind. I'm not gonna say. I'm too embarrassed.
Busy. Damn hell.
Busy marijuana. Josh, I like how the tank, you're sitting back there just watching me die.
Give me a spirit box.
Hey, Chandler, if you didn't notice, I was putting wards down.
I don't remember.
You missed, but there you go.
Damn it.
Do you have your med, Chandler?
I'm not gonna use it until I die. And then I can say you killed me.
You can go ahead and go back.
Oh, hello, Willick.
I don't need you.
Are you telling me what to do? Are you telling me what to do?
Please go back. Holy crap. You're a basic.
You just said hello, a Wheelix, because you're playing a different game than me.
I meant Arachnid.
Hey, Josh, I'll be right back, dude.
Thanks, man.
In real life.
Oh. Dadgummit.
How the fuck is she level 4? I took fire on it.
IRL, bro.
She didn't.
Alright, Clayton lifts.
Oh, that did not hit me.
Okay. Gone, they're gone, they're gone.
Dumb nuts. Why did I upgrade my X before my A again? Oh, shit. Licked his nuts.
They were staying in the lane at like an 8th health, if that. I want to get back, Spike. You want to go play?
I do like to play Smite. Yeah, I like Vampire Shroud better for Isis. Gets her a lot of sustain. And it makes her nipples hard as a rock. You should see it. God,
I forgot about that. Damn it, I keep forgetting to cancel that shit.
Yeah, I have a Bonner too.
And I have no way to ease it other than myself. And I've been masturbating for like 7 years. I'm tired of it.
Holy God, I'm dead already.
I remember when the first time I did it, it was so magical. Where'd the magic go, Chandler?
Oh, well, I'm lagging.
Come to fire them away.
I'm lagging so bad right now.
Jesus and me. Lona did get.
Makes a lot of sense. Oh my god, Arachne's almost dead.
No, she's tanking minions. Assuming she has ult.
For some dumbass reason, I didn't upgrade my ult when I hit level 5. I upgraded my X again.
It's not gonna reach. Almost reached.
Hey, my damage ult, by the way, whenever you get the chance.
Yeah, my mana's up. I'm gonna pull back in TP. You can just go to my mana.
Hit tier 2, remember?
I don't know this, but I don't know if y'all know this, but if you hit a tower, it damages it.
No way.
God bless.
What? Yep. This changes the way I play.
What?
If you hit a tower,
hit a tower
it damages it.
Oh.
This Keiko card doesn't know how to fucking play. He built.
I thought we were supposed to let the minions go inside and, you know, let them do all the work.
Yeah. You can do that, actually.
I know. That's how Tristan's friend play. Tristan, when they do in-houses, they play that way in Joust. They don't attack towers. They just let their minions do the work.
Got it.
But that's only when they do Joust.
So. Mana and he might lick somebody's nipples at any minute.
That mind.
I don't guess I'm getting my damage counted.
I had to pull back. I ran out of dicks.
Yeah? You do need those dicks.
That happens.
Alright, clear your line. I'm going to it now.
Josh, what the hell?
Calder ulted me. Okay, and then I got ulted by him.
I knew that was coming.
What the heck? I'm just getting wrecked. Calder is so OP! I just got double ulted.
That'll work.
I'm about to buy just a crap ton of physical protection.
I gotta go over there now, like.
Well, they have a Scotty, so,
No, they don't have a Scotty. They have a Calder.
So you could take it,
like, Scotty's guard.
Has weakening and didn't use it.
Oh, Josh, he's so low.
I know, it's stupid. He's gonna get away too. Because he's got his passive up. I wouldn't even chase him.
But I can at least get his passive.
This guy won't leave lane. He's not going to go get his damage or anything. He's such a dingus.
That's when your jungler comes. Are you talking about that Medusa?
But I chased that kill and I'm low.
Still here.
Die again? Enemy missing left. Minions are just doing a shit ton to me. I haven't bought any protections yet.
Scotty died.
I haven't bought anything. I haven't left lane.
Behind you.
There's a Scotty. Freaking Calder, dude. Oh my god, dude.
Yes, I would like my damage. And then you can clear a line of my lane if you want. So I'm going back and getting wards.
Enemy missing right. I need to go back, Chandler. Oh, teleports tower.
This rock is just gonna enemy stay over there, he's not leaving.
Fine litter.
I'll be over there in a second. Never mind, he's here.
Just hurry up before I kill myself.
I'm here. Oh, you could have backed. I had teleport.
Fuck, I missed! Tried to instantly stun her.
Oh, you staying? I feel. Let's kill this freaking Scotty. Oh crap.
Well, I thought that was Scotty. I'm such a dummy.
It's all good.
Rodney's ulting me.
Gone.
Goddamn!
If it's chasing you, Chandler, and there's nobody near you, just basic attack it.
That was spawn exchange.
And it'll die. But if it's in its ult, run. I don't have my taunt. Oh, God, that was close.
Taking the mirrors right now.
Hey, the mids, by the way, they've been up for a while.
Ooh, that was close.
I know, I've been having to do things.
The rock man doesn't leave my lane, so Colt has to stay over here.
I'm going to go right, Clayton. Here.
Yeah, I don't even know why I'm buying these wards. It's not like a rotten he's gonna leave your lane.
She better.
Shit,
or
I didn't have to use an ability.
Come over here twice and I'll kill her both times. You better stop.
Do you want to go back or are you just gonna have to go back when you get no mana?
I'm gonna go back since I get to 1400 gold so I can finish Transcendence and I'm gonna go back. Let's clear this and let's get left mids and I'll have that. I've got it with this line. It's on right here.
I was just going to say, if you didn't want to go back, I would have medded you.
Right. Oh, well, you can med me. No, never mind. I'm going back. Cause I've got...
Why is this motherfucker ahead of me? I have farmed so much more than him.
Can't left lane.
Watch out, that's Calder. Watch out.
God, it does so much damage! Holy crap, dude.
Shit. I start to speed again. My one's on cooldown.
Fucking sight.
There's one.
You really need me?
I do. I'm gonna die.
Shit. Oh my god. Oh, dude.
Shit like that pisses me off.
I'm gonna ult to you, Chandler. I gotta go.
Sit there and beat her ass over and over, but since the jungler wants to stay over here, I'm just gonna die.
Cool. Oh my fuck. That makes me scream. I'm not gonna.
That's so stupid, dude. What the heck? Oh my god. My voice just cracked. I hate my life.
I have a crack too, Josh.
You have crack? Bro, I'm coming over. Oh.
Clayton, I like how I hear you get up in the middle of games.
Yeah, I do get up. But I take my mic with me.
I just stubbed my controller wherever. You know how Thor's hammer, how he like swings
idiot.
It and it go wherever it goes, he goes.
Well, we have two.
Hey, you deal with yours, controller?
Actually, yeah, I just throw my controller and I go with it. Enemy
missing right. I'm actually kind of glad I didn't get the notation. Yeah, Malona's in mid.
Malona in mid.
I was at base. I'm coming.
She's about to meet you in jungle.
Calder is stupid. I hate it so much.
Coming, Jordan.
Hey, Kekulcan missing.
Everything's on cooldown.
Oh, bitches in my throat, bitches in my cane, bitches in my sugar, bitches in my plain brain.
Why is my lane? Nobody was fucking over here.
I'm gonna have to go there and fuck with your lane.
The minions should just be meeting in the middle and killing themselves. They shouldn't have minions in my tower.
Oh, what? Lag again.
Oh, hey, Colt. Damn.
Why am I lagging?
Yeah. All right,
I'm
good.
I'm lagging.
Trying to decide between Bancroft and Polly for my lifesteal.
Enemy missing right.
I'm just gonna get Bancroft. The more power, the better with ISIS. Okay, cool. Double ult. Oh, wait, that wasn't a double ult, but there was an ult.
Fucking one god, double ult.
Two gods, and I never got it, man.
Dude, we both need to go back if it.
I'm afraid of her and Arachne.
She's ulting. Kakulkin's here too.
They missing middle.
I'm dead because I never got Ann.
Sank to my fucking bluestone tick!
She fucking weakened me. Weakening me.
Dude, I hate Scotty's freaking ice pool thing garbage. It's stupid. Oh my god, I hate it.
If you could suck anybody's titty.
Wait, please come to me. Please come to me. An ally. Fuck! There's a rock, man. The Gorgon didn't hit his ult. The rock just killed me.
Well, I'm glad I got hit by
you
the tower.
You need to get away from her.
If I had landed my stun, I would have killed her with my ult, without a doubt.
What's Kakulikin doing?
My lane.
Oh.
Yo. I killed Malona and then he just come walking up. He didn't kill me, Arachne didn't kill me.
They're not pushing their tower, by the way. I pushed their lane, the minions are at their tower. I don't know what Arachne's doing.
Alright, channel, we need to back up.
Everybody's just gonna camp my lane, whatever.
I'm gonna go back, ult to you. Pissed. Hopefully have more protections and then do this thing.
Could have had a double kill.
Oh crap, well that's not gonna work.
Could have had two kills. Take this jump.
And you don't want damage?
Bam, I didn't hear you.
Well, I'm dead.
Oh crap. Well, damn, that tower's probably gone. Shit. Okay, my game stopped.
What's up, man? Oh, thanks.
What?
I said thanks. We were in the middle of a game and my internet just went down.
down. Thanks, bro. Did you get Black Ops? Really?
Both Black Ops and the dual pack, which is Black Ops 1. The only place I found a copy, original Black Ops, was a Walmart for $20. And it even had the map packs. And they had the dual one, the first and the second game.
Yeah.
It was about $2.
Oh, really?
I said, screw that. $20.
Probably in a...
Hey, Kumba in my lane.
Smite, my characters are just not here for some reason.
Gonna get a bike. Fuck.
Yeah,
have mana.
Okay,
could have killed her.
Got in here too. I just got destroyed.
Jordan, Chandler, Clayton, and Colt. Yeah.
Shit.
Here we are.
I'm live streaming on my computer.
I got the entire duo lane is chasing me, so y'all should get that tower.
Yeah, they can. I think
you're
the only person watching. I don't know who's watching. Probably Chase.
Gonna push me at that.
Hey, enemy's missing left still.
Did y'all not hear me? They're in mid. They pulled back.
I heard you.
Oh crap, I'm coming. Dead gummit. Okay, Kukulikan's here.
No, you're good. They're pulling to you behind you. No. There's a lag in this conversation. They're getting things after I say it. That's really fucking bad.
See you later, man.
Hey, gold.
Yeah, please.
Gold. Get to left. Let's get ready for gold.
Thanks for bringing my stuff, man.
Who was that?
Damn, he was our
Who
highest.
Was that? Josh.
That was Ashton. He brought my stuff so
Let's
I can
go to goal, Josh. If
yeah,
come
here.
We can fight. I have ult.
Yeah, I don't, but
okay,
I'm
coming.
Josh.
Sorry.
Taking the long route.
Taking the longest way possible.
I know. My game's like lagging still because my internet went out.
Oh.
Did you not see that I disconnected from the game?
Yeah, we saw that, but I thought you came back.
I'm like barely back. Oh my god, dude. I'm trying to get my earbuds back in so I can hear y'all.
We're not pushing that left hour. We're gonna get our tier 2, fuck it. Push me in, we're not gonna get that.
She's dead.
Oh, you're staying in.
That'd be a little thing called death that we just witnessed.
Mid, get this tier 2 mid. We're looking all down.
I gotta get the hell out of here.
I think I'm not lagging anymore. I think I'm good.
Scotty going left.
Scotty's going mid. I'll rotate, Chandler. Actually, you rotate since you're the carry. Rotate mid.
Why are you as fast as me? I have two abilities on cooldown. I'm fucking hitting hard.
Where's Scotty?
Scotty's back over here. I'm probably dead.
I'm placing some right now. On the left side.
We're coming left.
Yeah. Let's make this a team fight and get gold again. I mean, get a fire giant.
Oh, Chandler, you saved my life. Holy crap. Oh, my God.
Holding in right.
Calder on me. That's death.
Now.
Chandler, you just saved my life. Holy crap, dude. Thanks so much.
Rock me all out. Rock me fucking all down. She's coming to you, Colt. She's a poor health. She's right behind you, Josh. Athena. I mean, rock me.
Higher? Can we get over there? Well, yeah. You're gonna pull back.
I have heals. Just get in, Josh. I have heals.
Handler, you not you.
I know, I thought Josh was already in.
Cycle over and get tier 2 mid.
I had to TP.
You're good. Got enough damage here to take this.
I need to get out.
Josh, if you need to get out, get out. If you need to get out, get out.
I'm dead.
She's at Josh.
Here, Josh. Try to come towards me.
Did I get Spirit of Desolation or Soul Reaver?
I'm dead.
Oh no.
I'm dead.
An enemy has been slain. Oh, I guess it don't matter. Hey, I have ult.
Good at that.
Actually, no, I don't want that.
Damn it, we've been weakening. I'm dead. Oh my god, I'm so fucking good at this game. I'm about to just get off for a little bit.
Why?
Their whole team is in mid.
I'm here, I've got ult. Please, 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 bitch.
Dang it, I bought the wrong relic.
That.
Hey, their weakening's down. Oh, they have three weakenings. Okay.
Love that shit.
That means none of them have beads. Yep, their whole team didn't buy beads. They got weakenings and weakened my heal instead of getting beads so I can fuck them up with my ult.
Scotty left.
Didn't get beads. They're stupid.
No, they all got weakenings. Their whole fucking team got weakening first.
We have so much crowd control.
She sanked it! Kill her!
I'm stunned. Okay. No.
Or no, go right.
We get fire.
Fire? Fire or right?
Take tower.
What are we doing?
Oh, handle Bologna. Go to tower.
I have healed.
Bologna's not here. Gold. I want to bait a fight. Gosh, go. Gosh, leave.
I'm an ult.
Yes, I want to bait a fight. Alright, listen, this is-
Oh my god! Guys! Oh my god! They're here!
I'm sorry, gold. If they want to fight right here.
Gosh, pretty low.
Gosh, you go back and ult to one of us. Do you have ult?
Yeah.
We got Scotty split pushing.
I'm going over there. Rog's going over there. You have TP? Can you go to left tower?
No, let's just not do fire right now.
I said gold. I want to bait a fight at gold. Chandler!
Oh no. Go.
Scotty pulled back as soon as I got
him. I'm coming to that fight.
She's in lane.
Getting Bill Frost bound, so there's your first fucking mistake.
Alright, let's go, girl.
Me.
We gotta wait for the
We're coming. Bolt's gonna get there a lot sooner than me. He's a Sano.
Okay.
Kumball down.
Oh, that was close.
Your middle tower is under attack. An enemy has been slain.
Fuck out of here. I'm out of mana. I'll just push my tower. I gotta go over there.
He's dead. Hello, Josh. Hell yeah.
Damn, fuck. Bitch.
And they surrendered, because we're just too good for them.
Listen up, I fucking love him.
Was not my best game.
I should have recorded it. And when they were all, whenever they were dead at me and they were pushing mid, I would throw my teleport onto somebody, go out there, 1-2, dash back into town. And I almost killed Kakula.
Here, babe.
Alright. This is what it sounds like when my heart cries.